Hi everyone, Brianna Witten here. English 101, 102, a couple of literature courses. Just wanted to pop in and say, we're gonna make this work. We're gonna get through this and we are here for you if you need us. Don't hesitate to reach out to any of your faculty and staff members. We are waiting to help you in any way we can. Take care, wash those hands, see ya.
I am working from my son's home. I've been quarantined at his house. This is my grandfather's desk that he has, and this is my working station. And occasionally, when I'm working in here, I will see something that looks like this. Yes, keeps me going throughout the day.
Hey, hey, what's going on, guys? Just wanted to give you a quick video tour of my home office setup. Remoted into the office right here so I can set up call forwarding remotely. Got my email, I got Teams open, I got text messaging right there. Got another Teams window so I can hold multiple conversations. This is my Cisco soft phone, so my office phone will ring in here. Of course, we got the YouTube. We got treadmill and even got a keyboard right here just in case. Watch YouTube or stare out the window. And my cafeteria is just over there. But that's it. Hope you liked it, guys.
So this is new to me as well. I know most of us have got a lot of distractions working at home. Trust me, it is hard to work at home. But, you know, we're going to get through this. You know, please just email us if you have any questions. And just know that we're here for you. We're going to work through this rough time together. Distractions like this. I know they're difficult. But, once again, we're here. And we're here for you. So just please be patient and understanding with us. And hopefully we'll see you all in a few weeks.
Welcome to my home office. I miss everybody. MCTC students, faculty, and staff, I miss you. Stay safe.
Hey MCTC fan, Maggie Price, Round Campus Success Coach here. So I just wanted to say, hey, we're doing lots of fun work at the house, lots of emails, helping students, doing a little bit of dabbing. This is Easton. He's doing some homework. He's my assistant for the week. Here's Nova. Hey Nova. She's kind of tired. She's always tired. And then you can see my workspace back here. So all you have to do is shoot me a message, give me a call, and we'll get you taken care of. See you guys soon.
This is Sandy Power, your financial aid director. I'm working hard from home. I've got my office set up. Picked some cute flowers. Later I might sew something up. I don't know. Got my disinfecting wipes. Got my work laid out on my ironing table. Maybe we could make some jewelry later. And if you happen to have some whole rolls of deli meat, we could get those sliced up for you too.
As you can see, I've got a couple of my students on Blackboard Collaborate today. Hey guys. We're working on their speech outlines. We're trying to get everything ready. So I just wanted to let you know that, you know what? We are here for you. If you need anything, please let us know. My advisees, don't hesitate to get with me. I've been sending you emails so we can get some appointments together. So please give me a call. We'll set up a session. We'll do a phone session. Just want to remind everybody, while we're in the midst of this, you've got this.